listen up. All time off has been canceled. All OT approved. Catching these suspects is the department's top priority.
Right, this is what we know so far. At approximately 4 a.m., Officer Thorson and Juarez were attacked. Officer Thorson was shot and is currently in surgery. A blood drive has been set up at the hospital. If you can donate, please do at end of shift.
Officer Juarez sustained a concussion, but has been providing Nolan and I with the details of the assault, including sketches of the masks the assailants wore.
Those are not store-bought Halloween masks.
No, they are not. So our first job is to try and identify the manufacturer and then hopefully track them back to our assailants.
I'd like to help with that.
Sold. We're currently pulling cell tower records for that area. There shouldn't be a lot of activity at that hour in the morning.
Intel is also coming through social media to see if anyone has posted video of the attack or the aftermath.
Yeah, and I've also compiled a list of everybody that's done time for assaulting a police officer, but so far nobody's jumping out.
Yeah, most of those guys were drunk and sucker punched a cop. It's something else.
A lot of this still doesn't make sense. So we need a list of top priority questions to answer.
I mean, it seems obvious that they were targeted. Why else the masks and the riddle? So was this specifically about Aaron and Selena?
Yeah, and why not just kill Aaron? Look, from the description that Selena gave of the shooting, they easily could have just shot him in the head. All I am asking is if there was a reason they did not.
Fair enough. What else?
Well, Thorson is not just a cop. He's a public figure. So is it related to his family?
Right. Or were they sent by Elijah? Even behind bars, he still has power.
You think he'd target Angela first, but you're right. We should look into it. Anything else?
Are they done?